still gonna go with normal. So if I pick up this, then it's going stealth, I guess. Okay, so that was probably the thing that happened with the dead nut when I shot it and just stood there like a moron looking at it. yeah, fuck nightmare. I'm barely gonna do it. Managed to do this on normal. Be agreeing. He's looking at me. Go there. Investigate. Fucker. So he's still angry, no? What if I just kill it? Where's the third button? special alcoves. They're probably this. Fuck me. Wrong dart. No, it wasn't nice. You didn't see it. Piss off. Stupid dog. Master. Master of stealth. Quick save. Thank you. wonder what the distance is. Not super far. Off. It's too fast for me. Not going that way then. Thank you. first hit. Hit that guy at all. Fuck. Oh, come on. I need to quick save after every single kill. Quick save. Open the wall. Vault. Jump down. Kill. Quick save. Closet of view. What a view it is. Oof. Investigate. Thank you. kill the fiend at the same time. My bad. Okay, I'm running. I'm off. I'm gone. This is as fun as it gets. Come on, Mr. Fiend. Move. Knights are standing, because I'm murdering the knights every fucking time I shoot them. I kill the fiend. Huh? This is like reading about Vorka. Lose interest quickly and turn back to what they were doing before. Turn off Quake and back to... How do they say it? That's bullshit. That's horseshit. So we're not jumping down there. You didn't know that. So as long as they don't see me, they won't aggro me. Go. Bullshit. Bullshit again. Like to shoot before. Nope. So close. So you're just gonna stand there then. I have absolutely no idea how I should get past those two. That guy is impossible to kill without alarming the dog. Off. Thank you. So how the hell am I supposed to do that without aggroing the Shambler? Hey, Erica Dust. Yeah, this is a stealth mod. Okay, Shambler.